Hello everyone, how are you all? Welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, I would like to tell you people the meaning of positive duties. So what is the meaning of positive duty? Is that when law is obliging a person to do an act, the duty is called positive duty. While what is negative duty now? Negative duty kya hota hai? Jab law jo hai. When the law obliges a person to refrain from doing an act, it is known as negative duty. So you people should know the basic meaning of this positive and negative duty. Can you people give me an example related to positive duty or negative duty if you people know? Do let me know below in the comment box. And I will be uploading more short videos. For the time being, I am little busy. So that's why I am not able to upload long videos. Very soon, I will be uploading long videos, means of long duration. Okay, till then, thank you so much for watching this video. Do like and subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos.